So we had no guidance. We're operating in a sphere of ignorance. And therefore, we came up with a dollar amount where we were trying not only to compensate Mr. Stevens, but discourage this kind of misconduct. And then we were told that what we had done was, in the opinion of the court, excessive. That was extremely frustrating. And I think a number of the jurors were quite offended.